Every town has a story that begins within the historic walls of the building standing within it. Whether it be years, decades, or even centuries, we find these stories best told by the locals who spend their time keeping the lore alive. Locals who prove this is just history in the making. Your family as well were some of the first settlers in the area, right?
Yes.
Generations and generations ago.
Yes, my family came to this area in 1794, and they're considered the first permanent settlers in Brown County, Ohio.
Do you feel that in your soul every day where you're like, wow, this is why I'm called to be at these places, because my roots here are just so deep?
The roots that I have and my husband, they are very deep in this community. And so I think that gives you an extra incentive to work a little harder and go a little further in all your efforts.